Vodafone has entered the world of budget 4G-enabled smartphones with the Vodafone Smart Prime 6, which costs just £79. It may be a budget phone, but it has a premium design. Some may say it's bulky compared to the iPhone 6, but it's thinner than its main rival, the Moto E4G, measuring in at 9mm compared to 12mm. The edges are curved to fit snugly in your hand, making sure that it doesn't become uncomfortable to use over long periods of time. The Smart Prime 6 boasts a 5-inch 720p HD IPS display, which provides great clarity and detail at any viewing angle. The size of the screen is just right too, as it's big enough to enjoy playing games and watching videos without it being uncomfortable to use one-handed. It could be brighter, however, as we struggle to see what we are doing when in direct sunlight. Vodafone's budget smartphone comes packing a quad-core 1.2GHz Qualcomm Snapdragon 410 processor with 1GB of RAM and 8GB of internal memory, around 5GB of which is usable after Android operating system is installed. It also comes with an Adreno 306 GPU, which won't play the latest 3D games, but it will run casual games like Temple Run and Sonic Dash with ease. With regards to benchmarking, the results were very similar to the Moto E4G, which isn't surprising considering that they both use the same processor, GPU and RAM. The Smart Prime 6 boasts a rear-facing 8MP camera, with general photography looking good with decent exposure and detail, especially in lighter environments. It doesn't matter if it's dark though, as it also has an LED flash and a night mode on the camera app to help brighten the darkest of photos. The only issue we have is with the compression method, which makes photos grainy and is most noticeable when you zoom in on a photo. It also has a 2MP front-facing camera, which is good for selfies and video calling, but not much else. Video recording is also supported at 1080p at 30 frames per second on the rear-facing camera, and 720p on the front-facing camera. Apart from Vodafone branding throughout the OS, the Smart Prime 6 runs standard Android Lollipop 5.0.2 with a handful of Vodafone-related apps. The Vodafone Store is where you can access your data allowance, minutes and text, whereas the Updates app gives you access to Vodafone exclusive apps. We award 4.5 stars.